Hello everyone, our today's topic is Copilot Studio Custom Instructions for Copilot. With the help of custom instructions, you can describe Copilot's personality, define what they should and should not answer, and define the format of your response. We can define instruction at Copilot level and at topic level. Let me demonstrate you how. Let's create a new Copilot. I am using Microsoft licensing website as fallback URL. I'm keeping all other options as default. Click on Generative AI. This is our fallback URL. And we can check boosted conversation is on. Under instruction, which is in preview, we have not mentioned anything. Let me keep tracking on so I can follow along. Basically, fallback URL, we got the answer. Now we want to define the personality of Copilot. We want to format the response. So let me go back to instructions. For example, let me save it and try now. Same prompt. Now you can see response is a little better than earlier. Now we want to use Smiley and we want to format in bullet list. Let me save it. Refresh. Same prompt again. You notice the use of Smiley, bullet list. So we can format further. So based on your scenario, based on your use case, you can give instructions to Copilot for personality and different kind of formatting. Let me try a few more examples. Same prompt. Now you can see our response in the form of steps. With the help of custom instructions, you can also control what Copilot should or should not answer. For example, let me remove all these instructions. Save it. Tell me about operating systems. So you got the response. In response, it covering Windows 11 and Windows Server 22 as well. Let's assume because some business case or business scenario, you only want to promote Windows 11 Enterprise. So you can do this via custom instructions. Let me try same prompt. Now see carefully, response is only talking about Windows 11. It's not talking about Windows 22. In this way, you can define what Copilot should or should not answer. all the instructions that you given over here are work at Copilot level. Sometimes you want the instruction at topic level, that we can also do. For example, let me create a new topic. Generative answers. Properties. So you can define custom instructions here as well. The benefit is here, you can also involve variables and functions apart from normal text. So with the help of custom instructions, you can define personality of your Copilot. Thanks for watching this video. I hope you liked it. I will be happy to solve your queries further. Please mention in comment box or over my website, which I have given in description. Please subscribe to my channel to see such demonstrations. Thank you.